Mikey Sheehy's just won his third consecutive 12-2 Pony Derby aboard another Tiger. Mikey, it was hard fought this year around. Temple Hill Tamara really put it up to you.
Yeah, you know, Temple Hill Tamara, really good pony. She shined today again, but another Tiger, he put it down, he put down his head coming up straight and he battled very well.
Yeah. And at the start, you kind of missed the kick a bit. You were left a little there. You kind of had to walk to get a handy posse, but you got settled into third there by the turn out of the paddock bend now.
Yeah, look, he was a bit lazy. I had to jump off. I just got my position and come up the straight there the first time. We got a lovely run up the inside of Harper Hill and off Harper Hill. Sent him for home.
All he does is stay, but he really had to today because Temple Hill Tamara served it up there in the middle of the track. She ran probably her best career, our best race today, though.
Yeah, probably did, you know. Another Tiger, he's brilliant pony. He's been here 3 years in a row.
Well done on that. That's your third success of the weekend. And I'm sure it'll be roll on Glen Bay where we'll see another Tiger again. Thanks.